I got a little rhythm.
I mean, I've been waiting for that to happen all summer league, but I felt better today. Even though I didn't make as many shots as I wanted to, I felt better. I was more calm, and now next game, it was time to like let it loose. And each game, I'm gonna keep getting better, having fun with it, and just enjoying it while I keep getting better every game. So it's fun.
What was different that first
time? I made one shot, and I got in the rhythm, and I made the next one. You know, just trying to get them to stay in rhythm. I was able to stay in rhythm, so I was good.
How much did you need a rhythm just after the first game and those first three quarters?
Oh, I needed that for sure. I built my confidence. Now I've got to build that confidence. Now, next game, no time to take it and run with it. Now I know how my rhythm is feeling. I'm feeling more confident. Man, this is all fun for me, man. Just going there and completing what he's got, beat my teammates, trying to win games. Learning while I could. Watching film today, tonight, learn from that and get better.
Do you remember a time where you shot like this in two big games in a row?
No, I remember a little while now. Probably never shot like this. Probably just in my sophomore year or freshman year. But I just gonna keep coming by the day. I'm gonna get better as the NBA. You're not gonna like know the best in the world. I had worse summer leagues, you know, like all the Steph Curry and Dream Lillard and all the CJ McCollum. Those guys has worse bad summer league games. So that's something you learn from, watch them to get better. So I'm not one of it.
Do you think part of this is that the defense is maybe a little more, it's a little tighter up here?
I don't think it's either. I mean, I get good looks. I just putting it down. Some like you not getting good looks. I'm getting great looks. This isn't putting it down, so I've been able to make some shots. So it's fun.
As a shooter, do you feel a little tight when shots aren't going down, or do you know you're going to come back?
They come back like what happened in the fourth quarter. You got it going, and you made like a couple four in a row tonight. Now you got a little swagger onto you, and a compass on your side, so you can get it as it comes.
Game is getting a little competitive out there. Does that kind of get you flowing a little bit more when it's a tighter game? It's pretty competitive.
Yeah, you hate losing. You want to compete. You try to keep the team in the game, and I had two good looks, great looks. But I'm gonna get it back.